Homeward We Turn. Isle of Columba's Cell by William Wordsworth. Homeward We Turn. Isle of Columba's Cell, where Christian piety's soul-cheering spark, kindled from heaven between the light and dark of time, shone like the morning star, farewell. And fare thee well, to fancy visible, remote Saint Kilda, lone and loved seamark for many a voyage made in her swift bark, when with more hues than in the rainbow dwell thou a mysterious intercourse dost hold, extracting from clear skies and air serene, and out of sun-bright waves, a lucid veil, that thickens, spreads, and, mingling fold with fold, makes known, when thou no longer canst be seen, thy whereabout, to warn the approaching sail.